Hello and welcome to Our Lady's Church in Achem for our Friday night prayer. It's a simple prayer and just brings us together as a parish family into God's presence, a chance to be thankful and to be present to God at the end of this week, another week of lockdown for all of us. We'll follow the same pattern that we have over the last while, and we begin with the opening responses. The world belongs to God, the earth and all its people. How good and how lovely it is to live together in unity. Love and faithfulness meet, justice and peace embrace. If the Lord's disciples keep silent, these stones would shout aloud. Open our lips, O God, and our mouths shall proclaim your praise.
Oh,
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Who will separate us from the love of Christ? Will hardship or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or peril or sword? As it is written, for your sake we are being killed all day long. We are accounted as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. Let me take a moment now just to ponder those words. So now we move towards our prayers of intercession. We come in worship to God, in our need and bringing with us the needs of the world. We come to God who comes to us in Jesus, and who knows by experience what human life is like. We come with our faith and with our doubts. We come with our hopes and our fears. We come as we are, because it is God who invites us to come. And God has promised never to turn us away. So now we just bring the prayers that are in our hearts, the people in our hearts, the situations in our hearts and our minds. Remember especially families who suffer for the reality of being separated, parents who can't see children, children, grandparents, grandchildren, partners, husbands, wives, all those who are apart tonight. We bring them to God. We pray as the Lord has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. So we have the closing responses, and then we will have our blessing prayer, which we will say together. On our hearts and our houses, the blessing of God. In our coming and going, the peace of God. In our life and believing, the love of God. At our end and new beginning, the arms of God to welcome us and bring us home. Amen. So now we pray the blessing prayer together from words from St. Augustine. Watch now, dear Lord, with those who wake or watch or weep tonight, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend your sick ones, O Lord Christ. Rest your weary ones, bless your dying ones, soothe your suffering ones, pity your afflicted ones, shield your joyous ones, and all for your love's sake. Amen. Let us go in peace, in the joy of the risen Christ, for God is with us. Alleluia. So thank you for joining us. I hope you have a peaceful night, wherever you may be, and we will gather again for our Sunday morning parish mass at 10 o'clock on Sunday morning. Until then, God bless you all.